La guérison, la délivrance, la restauration
à
les différents problèmes.
Where is the father of this child?
My father is. I don't know where my father is.
Huh?
I don't know.
This is your son?
Yeah, it's my son.
This is spirit.
Il y a un esprit.
This spirit that is upon this child is a spirit that is fighting you. This spirit have caged you.
L'esprit qui est sur cet enfant, c'est l'esprit qui vous a enchaîné. Qui vous a mis en cage.
And this child is just like mushroom. You know mushroom?
Yeah.
Yes. This child is very, very special.
Cet enfant est très spécial.
It's very, very special. That's why they want to attack this child.
C'est pour cela qu'on va
very
attaquer
soon,
cet enfant.
The eyes will be attacked.
Très bientôt, les yeux seront attaqués.
He have eyes problem.
Il a les problèmes des yeux.
Be free.
Oui, téléspectateurs, continuez à être connectés en direct ici, à la ligne de prière. Vous pouvez voir l'homme de Dieu imposé et déclarer que cet enfant est libre au nom de Jésus.
In Jesus name. How are you?
Maman, comment allez-vous?
Bien, papa.
Priez.
This is hatred.
Ça, c'est la méchanceté.
This is hatred.
Ça, c'est la méchanceté.
This is hatred.
Ça, c'est la méchanceté.
I'm seeing people will hate you.
Je vois les gens vous détester.
People will hate you.
Je vois les gens vous détester.
Where you are living.
Là où vous vivez.
People will hate you.
Les gens vont vous détester.
They will call you.
Ils vont vous appeler.
For a sacrifice.
Pour un sacrifice.
This is in your family house.
Ça, c'est dans votre maison familiale.
Don't go.
N'allez pas.
The day you will go.
Le jour où vous allez aller,
you will come back that same day.
Vous allez rentrer ce même jour.
You will have a headache that
vous allez avoir un mot de tête.
Headache. You will only be crying my head,
vous allez seulement pleurer
head.
ma tête.
Be very careful.
Faites très attention.
Merci, homme de Dieu.
Be very careful.
Merci, homme de Dieu.
Pray for your womb.
Priez aussi pour votre ventre.
Mm? Pray for your womb.
Votre à vos entrailles.
I'm seeing serious attack in your womb.
Je vois des sérieuses attaques sur vos entrailles.
Homme de Dieu. Oui, homme de Dieu, c'est vrai parce que depuis 10 ans aujourd'hui, j'ai des problèmes de fibromes.
It's true, man of God. Since 10 years today, I have fibroid problem. Problem of fibroids.
Okay, fibrom na fibroid. Yeah. Give me your hand. Do you believe?
Croyez-vous?
Do you believe that God can set this?
Je crois.
Croyez-vous que Dieu peut vous guérir?
Je crois, homme de Dieu.
But your family.
Mais votre famille.
Your family.
Votre famille.
Attached to idol.
Votre famille s'attache beaucoup aux idoles.
C'est vrai.
Idol. This idol have limited many people.
Et cette idole a limité beaucoup de personnes.
And they will still call you for this idol worship. Don't go. You go. You.
Si on vous appelle pour ces adorations d'idoles, vous allez n'y aller plus.
Mm? Okay, homme de Dieu. Merci.
And also be careful.
Et faites aussi attention.
I'm seeing some money that we got missing.
Je vois une certaine somme d'argent qui va se perdre.
This money belongs to you or not? This is 200,000.
Ça c'est 200,000.
Does it belong to you?
Est-ce que ça vous appartient?
That's what I don't know.
C'est pour ça que je ne sais pas.
Put your hand on your stomach.
Mettez votre main sur votre ventre.
Be free.
Soyez libre.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
I command your tubes to be open.
Je commande à vos trompettes de s'ouvrir.
Whatever power.
Quelle que soit la puissance.
Whatever spirit.
Quel que soit l'esprit.
Disturbing your tubes.
Dérangeant votre corps à partir d'aujourd'hui.
I speak the blood of Jesus.
Je déclare le sang
I
de
speak
Jésus.
The blood of Jesus.
Je déclare le sang de
In
Jésus.
In Jesus Christ's name I pray.
Au nom puissant de Jésus, j'ai prié.
Thank you.
Amen.
Merci.
Merci Seigneur.
Madame, where's your husband?
Madame, où est votre époux?
Madame, I'm seeing separation.
Madame, je vois la séparation.
I'm seeing separation.
Je vois la séparation.
Thank you, man of God.
Help
me, man of God. Help
this
me
one
God.
Is not thank you. So you don't love the man.
I love the man,
but there's poor in my place. I asked him to leave the village, but he refused.
I'm seeing separation between you and him.
Je vois la séparation entre vous et lui.
Help me, Jesus.
I'm asking you where is your husband because I'm not seeing people together.
It's true, man of God. It's true.
C'est vrai, homme
Before
de Dieu.
She came here, she had earlier started complaining to me.
Avant qu'elle vienne ici.
It is not moving. She told the husband that they should leave the village. It is not moving. So the husband refused. At the point now, she called for me and told me that it is not moving. The husband is having affairs. She wants to leave the village. And she just left the village two days ago. When she came to the house, she wanted to pass to Limbe. My husband told her that he is traveling, and he will go and come back before she can take any decision. So it is this night that my husband came back, and they had to discuss. But this morning, on discussing, somebody called my husband out, and I just told her that, prepare, I'm taking you to church.
Hallelujah.
Oui, c'est vrai, homme de Dieu, avant qu'elle arrive ici, on avait déjà discuté de ce problème.
You need to pray for your husband. Your husband is under a familiar spirit.
Vous devez prier pour votre mari. Votre mari est sous l'influence d'un esprit familier.
Help me, man of God.
In the past,
dans le passé,
your husband had an affair with a lady.
Avait une affaire avec une femme.
And he thought it can end like that.
Et il pensait que ça pouvait finir comme cela.
This lady has gone beyond.
Very true, man of
God. Et cette femme est allée au-delà.
This lady has gone beyond.
Cette femme est allée au-delà.
Whatever you see your husband acting, he is not the one.
Que ce que vous voyez votre mari faire, ce n'est pas lui.
The man himself is your husband.
La vraie personne, c'est votre mari.
But the spirit is not your husband.
Mais l'esprit, ce n'est pas le mari.
Help me, man of God.
So the spirit that is controlling him,
l'esprit qui le
contrôle, is the one that is bad. Your husband is a nice man. Your husband physically,
votre mari, c'est un bon homme de bien.
I can give my sister to get married to him.
Physiquement, il vous donne votre passeur à votre mari.
Because of those spirits that are tormenting him.
Mais à cause de cet esprit qui le tourmente,
you need to pray for him.
Vous devez prier pour lui.
You need to pray for him.
Vous devez prier pour lui.
He is your husband.
Il est votre mari.
He is your husband.
Il est votre mari.
I'm seeing five children.
Je vois cinq enfants.
Five. I have no child, man of God. I've been married for 25 years.
I'm seeing five children.
Je vois cinq enfants.
I'm seeing five.
Thank
Je vois
Jesus.
Cinq enfants.
Amen.
Five children.
Je vois cinq enfants.
Five children. The first will be a girl.
La première, la première, le premier enfant sera une fille.
Thank you, Jesus.
Le premier enfant sera une fille.
But there's a man of God that told you.
Mais il y a un homme de Dieu qui vous a dit.
There's a man of God that told you.
Il y a un homme de Dieu qui vous a dit.
There's a man of God that told you, but your physical being is wearing you.
He refused for us to go and see the man of God. I was the one that went there. He refused to go there.
J'étais celle qui était allée voir
cet
homme
de Dieu. Don't allow the physical being to control you.
J'ai dit, ne permettez pas à la nature physique de vous contrôler.
If you don't accept to move as this man of God instructed you, you have taken the road to failure. Say, Daddy Eric, wherever you are,
Papa Eric,
by the anointing,
by the anointing,
in the blood of Jesus,
in the blood of Jesus,
I disconnect you
from
any charm.
From any charm.
From any spiritual manipulation.
From any spiritual manipulation. From the satanic kingdom.
From today. You are my husband.
You are my husband.
And we have to have our children.
And we have to have our children.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Let that power be broken.
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 Let that power be broken. In Jesus' name. Thank you. This man loves you, madam. This man loves you. You yourself, you know.
Cet homme vous aime, madame. Vous-même,
you
vous
know
savez.
How this man loves you.
Vous savez comment cet homme vous aime.
Forget about what is manifesting. You know.
Oubliez ce qui se passe.
You know
Thank you,
how
Jesus.
He loves you. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you.
Thank you for delivering my husband. Thank you, Jesus.
God bless you.
Mommy, during the prophetic service, you were privileged to receive a word of prophecy from the man of God,
yes,
Prophet P. Isaac. Please, can you tell us what the man of God told you when he walked up to you?
Man of God prophesied to me that he's seeing separation.
Yes, madam, we remember that when the man of God walked up to you, he said, "Where is your husband? I see separation. Your husband is under a familiar spirit."
Where's your husband?
Madam, où est votre époux?
I'm seeing separation.
Madame, je vois la séparation.
I'm seeing separation. Yes. Pray for your husband. Your husband is under a familiar spirit.
What can you say about this word of prophecy?
Yes, the prophecy was very true. My husband and a lady, they have been for many years. So I knew it, and it's very true. The man of God told me that that the woman has tormented my husband's life, and it's very true. I confirm it.
Hallelujah. So you said the man of God actually said, in the past your husband had an affair with a lady, and now this woman, this thing has gone beyond.
In the past,
dans le passé,
your husband had an affair with a lady.
Avait une affaire avec une femme.
And he thought it can end like that.
Et il pensait que ça pouvait finir comme cela.
This lady has gone beyond.
So, what can you say? For how long now has this lady been in the life of your husband? And what are some of the things that you have experienced in your marriage because of this lady?
In my husband's phone, I saw some messages that the woman was sending in my husband's phone, and they have been for the past 7 years that I've tried to stop my husband and the lady. And through the crisis we are having in our place, they burned everything I had, including my husband's car. But my husband, when I was trying to stop them, he told me the woman has given, that he supported him with 2,000 francs. I asked him whether 2,000 francs is money. So he told me he would take his own decision. I told him I'm going under too much stress, that I still should leave the village. He should decide whether to live with me, there's war in my place, to live with me, or he should decide to take the woman. I confirm that the prophecy that man of God gave was very, very true, because I'm not more with him again. I'm with my sister here. So I left to come and see my sister.
So and actually, see what I can. Yes, madam. So actually you are confirming that the words of prophecy, as the man of God said, is in separation, are actually true. Now you are not living with your husband. You have left your husband, and now you are living with your sister. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, man of God. It's very true. I'm now with my sister.
Hallelujah. The man of God also continued. He went further to say that your husband is a good man and that he's seen 5 children. The first will be a girl. What can you tell us about your children with the man that you got married to?
I have been married for 25 years now, man of God, and there is no issue. So I've been there. I've had 2 operations. It's very true. We don't have any child for now. We don't have a child for now.
So you are confirming the word of prophecy, as the man of God indicated that he's saying that your first child will be a girl, and that because of these attacks in your marriage, you have not been able to put to birth since you ever got married to your husband.
Yes, man of God.
So can you let, for more clarity for those, for our viewers, for all that are watching at you now, for how long have you gotten married to your husband, and how long have you been under these torments?
I got married to my husband now, it's 25 years, so there's no child. I'm asking the world now that I'm praying that they should help me, that the man of God will help me. So I'm now in prayers.
Yes, we remember you have already received your prayers, you have received your deliverance already. So right now, it is for you to believe. Hallelujah. So you will let the world know that you have received your deliverance already, and that you believe that now that you have come into the presence of the Lord and the man of God and received this anointed touch, whatever thing that you have faced for the past 25 years has been put to an end today in the presence of the Lord.
I believe that for the past 25 years, what I'm going through today, I believe that is true. I will have breakthrough.
Hallelujah. So we celebrate your deliverance, our mommy. We celebrate your deliverance. We celebrate your liberation from demonic attacks. And we also celebrate your restoration in your marriage. We know that your marriage is truly restored, and that this broken relationship is coming back to a much beautiful union than ever it has been. And we also know that Jesus Christ, who is the Lord of heavens, will continue to inspire you and give you wisdom to stay true to your husband, and your husband to stay true with you, so that you people will raise these children that God has prophesied in your life. Hallelujah. So we'd like to hear a word of advice from you, our sister, for those that are watching at you all over the world right now, who are going through the same torment. They are married and their marital homes have been broken because of 1 or 2 things they have not been able to put to birth for so many years. Now that you have come into the presence of the Lord and your own case, Jesus has put an end to all of this, what would be your word of advice to those that are going through the same issues?
My word of advice to viewers that are watching at me now is that they should believe in God. We should put all our problems in the hands of God, and we should believe that there's time for everything. That today, I believe there's an end now to everything that has been tormenting my husband's life and my life. I believe I will have my children in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen. Mother, we celebrate your breakthrough, your blessing, your salvation, and we also continue to advise you that when you go, please make the word of God the standard for your life, so that this breakthrough, these blessings, this promise that God has brought to pass in your life will stay permanent in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
So, thank you very much. Madam, I'm seeing a familiar spirit, and I'm seeing all your children that are in bondage.
Madame, je vois un esprit familial et je vois tous vos enfants, ils sont dans une cage.
No one will advance.
Personne ne va avancer.
Madame, you need to draw closer to God.
Vous devez vous rapprocher de Dieu.
Draw closer to God.
Rapprochez-vous de Dieu.
God is ready to liberate you people.
Dieu est sur le point de vous libérer.
God is ready to liberate you
people. Dieu est prêt à vous libérer.
Married. When they pass, men. But nothing good.
It's true, man of God.
This is a familiar spirit. They are under bondage. It's only Jesus that can help you.
Amen.
Jésus qui peut vous aider.
But as from today,
mais à partir d'aujourd'hui,
I've introduced Jesus to you.
Je vous ai introduit
that
Jésus.
You will use it
vous allez
as a medium to bring your children to Christ.
Comme un canal pour amener
in
vos
Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wherever your children are,
partout où vos enfants sont,
connected to your blood,
connecté à votre sang,
they are free.
Ils sont libres.
They are free.
Ils sont libres.
I see somebody that will travel to Germany.
Je vois quelqu'un qui va voyager pour l'Allemagne.
I see somebody that will travel to Germany.
Je vois quelqu'un qui va voyager pour l'Allemagne.
I don't know.
I see somebody that will travel to Germany.
Je vois quelqu'un qui va voyager pour l'Allemagne.
God bless you.
Amen.
Dieu vous bénisse.
Thank you.
Commit the month of February.
Oui, monsieur, recommandez le.
Commit this month of February.
Recommandez le mois de février.
This month of February, commit it in
prayer. Ce mois de février, remettez ça en prière.
Let this month be a good month for you.
Que ce mois soit un bon mois pour vous.
The month of February.
Le mois de février.
And don't allow your wife to go to the village.
Ne permettez pas votre femme aussi d'aller au village.
Don't allow your wife to go to the village.
Ne permettez pas votre femme d'aller au village.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord,
Seigneur,
just as your will,
juste comme ta volonté,
let your will be done.
Que ta volonté soit faite.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
It is well.
Tout va bien.
You will not go to the village.
Vous n'irez pas au village.
Can I tell one of them?
Yes.
Yeah, it's true. I discussed with my elder brother, and he said we agreed that we're supposed to go to the village by February. But when we sat again and discussed, we said no. By February, we tell him no, we'll not go. That I will not go again.
If you go to the village, you will come back single.
Si vous allez au village, vous allez rentrer seul.
If you go to the village as you are double like that now,
comme vous êtes double maintenant, si vous allez au village, vous allez rentrer seul.
It's not far.
Ce n'est pas loin.
It's just around.
C'est autour.
It's people. You know, some people allow themselves a certain to use them.
Certaines personnes permettent
but
à Satan
they will
de
not
utiliser.
Use them against you.
Mais il ne va pas les utiliser
because
contre
you
toi.
Are protected.
Parce que tu es protégé.
And you are well guided.
Tu es bien dirigé.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom
Amen.
De Jésus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lay your hand on your stomach.
De votre main, sur votre
you were supposed to see me last month.
Vous étiez supposé me rencontrer le mois dernier.
You were supposed to see me last month.
Vous étiez supposé me rencontrer le mois dernier.
You were supposed to see me on Tuesday. It's one Tuesday you were supposed to see me.
Il y avait un mardi où tu étais supposé me rencontrer.
Whenever God will tell you, call me, you will make like this. You will not call. God will tell you, go
Dieu,
and see him.
Dieu va vous
you
dire,
make
allez,
like this. You will not
voir,
see.
Vous n'allez pas
aller. It's true, man of God. It's true. It's true.
Do you know God is sending me? Itina, God is sending you to me because I am the most smallest person.
Vous pensez que Dieu vous envoie avec moi parce que je suis très petit?
At times I want to call, but I feel that I will just be disturbing you.
It's not disturbed. There is an assignment God has given to me.
Il y a un devoir que Dieu m'a demandé. Il va donner.
And I'm doing my own part in the spiritual realm. You are not doing your own in the physical realm.
Je fais ma part dans le règne spirituel, mais tu ne fais pas ta part dans le règne physique.
So if the two cannot walk, then
donc, si les deux
there will
pas
be
marcher,
a problem.
Donc c'est toi qui seras le problème.
Lord, what is
Seigneur,
done in the spirit be accomplished in the physical in Jesus' name.
Ce qui est fait dans le spirituel, que cela soit accompli dans le physique au nom de Jésus.
Where is your husband?
Où est votre mari?
Hein? Not yet married?
Yes, sir.
Pas encore marié.
And you think that is a normal thing?
Est-ce que vous pensez que cela est normal?
I'm still waiting for God's time.
But be careful. You should not have a child before you get married.
Faites attention de ne pas avoir d'enfant avant de vous marier.
Are you getting me? Be careful. You should not have a child before you get married.
Faites attention de ne pas avoir d'enfant avant de vous marier.
I'm seeing you. I'm seeing business.
Je vois les affaires.
And this capital has a problem.
Et ce capital c'est un problème.
It's true, sir. During December, I use money to do business best. As I'm selling, I'm not even seeing the money.
C'est vrai.
And all the capital just disappear. I don't even know what I did with the money.
C'est vrai, homme de Dieu. En décembre, j'ai fait une affaire et
and
je vends, mais je vois pas
now,
l'argent.
I'm not even doing business. I'm not working.
Et maintenant, je ne fais même plus rien. Je ne fais même plus les affaires.
Come. If somebody have anything, whether it's coin or whatever in your body, give me.
Si quelqu'un a une pièce ou n'importe quoi, comme billet, comme argent sur lui, qui me donne un peu, s'il vous plaît.
If you want to give, just give, just give. Anybody again? Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
Let your daughter come back here with a great testimony.
Que ta fille revienne ici avec un grand témoignage.
And everyone that have contributed in her life.
Et qui que ce soit qui a contribué dans sa
let
vie.
Let them experience.
Qu'ils expérimentent.
Supernatural breakthrough.
La percée
Amen.
Surnaturelle.
Let them experience.
Qu'ils expérimentent.
Unlimited blessing.
Les bénédictions illimitées.
No matter the level of a demon that has been fighting you.
Peu importe le niveau du démon qui t'a combattu.
That demon will have no power again.
Le démon n'aura plus de puissance.
As you receive this morning, you receive your deliverance.
Amen.
Tu reçois ta délivrance.
Watch and see what God will do.
Regardez ce que Dieu va faire.
Look upward. Look upward. Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
For restoring me.
For restoring me.
My capital.
My capital.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Then second, I have concerning your capital, everything is restored.
Concerning
your
capital,
your business superb. That demon that fought your capital will not be able to fight your capital
with the capital.
Amen.
And secondly, be careful from seeing fibroid.
Deuxièmement, faites attention, je vois les fibres.
It was going to trouble your stomach.
Ça va déranger votre ventre.
What you went through.
Ce que vous avez traversé.
The stomach problem. It was the fibroid.
Problème de ventre, c'était le fibrome.
So please, let the power of God.
Donc, s'il vous plaît, que la puissance de Dieu ôte cela.
This in your life.
Au cela de votre
Dieu. Jesus name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Thank you Lord.
Merci Seigneur.
In Jesus name.
Amen.
Au nom de Jésus.
You're free.
Thank you Jesus.
God bless you.
Timbenzilis. I live in Douala, Akselu Bepanda.
Yes, madam. We welcome you in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen.
Yes, during the prophetic service, you had the privilege that a man of God walked up to you and gave you some words of prophecy. Please, can you tell us what the man of God told you?
The man of God walked up to me and he asked me, are you married? I said, no. He said, what are you waiting for? I said, I'm waiting for God's time.
Hallelujah. Yes, we remember that when the man of God walked up to you, he asked, where is your husband? And he said, be careful, you should not have a child before you get married.
Where is your husband?
Where are you to marry?
Not yet married?
Yes, sir.
Pas encore
marié. And you think that is a normal thing?
Est-ce que vous pensez que cela est normal?
I'm still waiting for God's time.
But be careful, you should not have a child before you get married.
What can you say about this word of prophecy?
For this one, I don't know because I'm waiting for God's time. I'm waiting for God's time, I don't know, concerning marriage. Yeah.
Yes, so we would like to know if you have had any relationships in the past that the relationships ended or what happened concerning your marital life.
For relationships, I have a fiancé, but he's not here in Cameroon. We are still arranging things, so I don't know for now.
Yes, so madam, we would like to advise you that this word of direction that has come to you and the man of God indicating that you should be careful, you should not have a child before marriage. This means that you have to be very careful so that you make sure that everything concerning your marriage should be arranged and should be properly married before you ever think of having a child. So the man of God went further to say, I see a business and I see this business is fought by Satan.
I'm seeing business.
Je vois les affaires.
And this capital has a problem.
Et ce capital, c'est un problème.
What can you say about your business?
It's true because during this November, I bought shoes from here to go and sell them in the Southwest. I was selling and things are getting finished, but I'm not seeing money. So for that one, I was just confused. And I even stopped the business because of no capital again.
Yes, madam, we understand that whatever things that are close to Jesus always receives attack. Whenever you truly align with the promise of God in your life, Satan will not allow you. You have to fight many battles to come out of these battles and begin to see the glory of God. So right now that you have come into the presence of the Lord and the Lord Jesus Christ has located you through his anointed servant and has spoken a word over your business and your finances have been restored, what will be your word of advice to those that are watching at you now who are going through these same problems?
My word of advice is that people should not be in a haste, because if I was in a haste, I could have entered somewhere just to borrow money or look for something that I can do. But I was just confused. I just gave everything to God. In life, we should learn how to trust God. God first before everything.
Hallelujah. Praise you. Our sister, we must always learn to trust in the Lord our God and know that God does everything for our good. Everything happens for our good.
Amen.
So right now that you have come and received this word of prophecy, we celebrate with you. We celebrate your breakthrough with you. We celebrate your financial restoration with you. And also we would like to advise you that when you go, wherever you go, make the word of God the standard for your life so that this breakthrough, this blessing that has been restored upon your life will remain permanent in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. The Holy Mountain Ministries is a ministry that is still growing. So please, your support for the realization of the vision and the destiny of the ministry is highly appreciated. For inquiries concerning your support for the ministry and Restoration TV, please contact this ministry's official support lines, +237 672 119410. +237 695 495327. God bless you for your support for the growth of God's kingdom.
The Holy Mountain Ministries est un ministère qui grandit encore. Alors, s'il vous plaît, votre soutien pour la réalisation de la vision et la destinée du ministère est vivement apprécié. Pour toute personne voulant soutenir le ministère et la chaîne Restauration TV, s'il vous plaît, contactez le ministère au numéro de soutien officiel suivant. Plus 237 672 11 94 10. Plus 237 695 49 53 27. Que Dieu vous bénisse pour votre soutien pour l'avancement du royaume de Dieu.
Restoration TV, bringing to you the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. Stay tuned to the word of life.
Restauration TV, pour vous apporter l'évangile de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ, restez connectés à la parole de vie.